Could some aspects of the current tax regime be a problem that might be crippling the private sector, which is increasingly showing signs of being endangered? Well, President Museveni thinks so.
Controlling inflation alone, without controlling the other bottlenecks, the physical bottlenecks, will not lead to fast rate of growth.
And from the manufacturers themselves, capital gains tax is a real obstacle in attracting injection of more capital in struggling businesses because of capital gains tax. The president, while officiating at the 50-year commemoration of the Bank of Uganda, applauded the central bank for stabilizing the economy, which, though he said, was now not enough to take Uganda to further growth.
If I have a wound, if I'm injured here, and I'm bleeding, and you only stop the bleeding on the surface, how about the bleeding inside? Have you checked that? If you stop, because stopping inflation is stopping surface bleeding. How about the damage inside? Have you repaired it? If you don't repair it, will this patient survive?
But can the president do anything about high interest rates that are indirectly crippling businesses? At least he says it's one thing that government needs to find a solution to.